how does the team deal with, we keep hearing communication issues on defense, so is there anything you're trying to do to change things up this week to make it easier to communicate?
I think we're just going to keep our calls a little more simple and, like, just have some base easier checks for formations they move into and check out to.
You lost your leader in the back end back there, Brian Randolph. How does that change the approach?
I know he's a great player and he was a great leader as well, but we got players going to step in and try to fill that hole.
Does it give you some concern, though, in calling signals back there with already having some communications issues?
I wouldn't say no concerns, but we're just going to practice each week and try to get better and get what we need to get done.
Talk about getting the offensive touches last week for yourself.
It was pretty exciting getting a few touches to get that one score for the team and try to help them to get a good win.
Obviously, it was a good feeling getting in the end zone.
Yes, sir.
What about this? You know, a loss like this, the excitement going in, the fan base can get disappointed. What about you guys? How do you feel about yourselves?
I know we probably let the fans down. They wanted to win as strong as we wanted. We wanted it as bad as well, but we're just going to come here and get better and work. I believe we made big mistakes on our part that made us lose, but we're going to come and work and try to get the most wins we can. Try not to lose anymore.
When you're looking at that film and you're in the third quarter with the lead and you see the things that happen, how frustrating is that?
It's pretty frustrating, though. We were just a few little plays off, a few little reads off, a few little linemen off of stopping them big old plays and having a win.
So this is the kind of game that you feel like just making a few changes will correct things? It's not like...
Yes, sir. I say they didn't out-physical us or nothing like that. It was on our part of not getting a line right.
Do you think the Wildcat is a goal you can have for the rest of the season, or is it just an occasional thing?
I hope we keep that role, man. I know Coach said I did good at it this game, so we're going to see if I can do some more. In high school, I did quite a few.
How that working on?
High school it worked pretty well. I know some games had like 3 touchdowns, over 200 yards and stuff like that.
That experience helped you last Saturday, or?
Yes, I believe that's one thing they beat me to be able to do Wildcat because I ran in high school. I ran so well.
AJ, can you sense maybe a different attitude around this team after a loss than maybe last year?
I say what's different about it. From last year to this year, we felt that people were more concerned about the loss and felt hurt about losing from last year. And we came out here, had a great practice today and was ready to work. And we went over the checks and went over the corrections to get them right.
So what is the mindset of the team right now?
Our mindset right now is we're going to go out and get the next win and then look forward for the other games and get those wins.
Do you like the idea that it did hurt some of the players more to lose?
Yes, sir. I believe it's better on the team when you got that hurt feeling that you lost, and people want to come back and work and get better as a team.
Hook on the Wildcat. Have you ever thrown a pass out of that? You meant high school?
I had a play set up to throw a pass, but we had messed it up on goal line, and so I just ran to the end.
How good is your arm?
I say I got a pretty good arm.
Can you throw it accurately?
Yes, sir.
When you were in high school and you used the ball, how often did you throw that?
I never threw the ball. I didn't throw the ball.
You ran every single time y'all ran out of high school?
Or I handed it off.
Okay,
yeah.
Definitely
threw it.
Okay. Yeah.
How are you guys going to adjust to the loss of Brian Randolph? I know he's a leader in the team.
I know he was a great role to the defense, and he one of the good players out there. But we got people who can step in and replace him, and just everybody building together and becoming stronger as a defense just because one of our personnel.
Who are the leaders that are going to step up on the team?
We got probably like two or three guys who are stepping in. We don't know who's going to get the spot right now, but they're going to come in and work for the spot and see who get it.
Hey, I don't know if this how this struck you, but on Saturday night, Coach Major's number 45 jersey was retired. You wear number 45. I don't know how much of that you were aware of. Now, they're not taken out of circulation, but I wonder what your thoughts were on that.
I think it's a great honor for me to be wearing his number, and I know the day they retired his jersey, I know he played both ways back in his time. He was a great player as well, and I think it's pretty cool I got to play a little both ways too as well, and and I know he's a great player, and it's fun to be wearing his jersey.
Are you pretty much aware of his history and what all he meant to Tennessee?
I don't know exactly everything, but I know he was like a great, great player here and a great coach here, and he was good on the field.
When people are talking, I mean, everybody's kind of dwelling on this loss from last week. How tough is it to kind of focus on this upcoming game when we've had coming off a tough loss like this?
Our focus right now is pretty high right now. I know we came out here and had a great practice today, so our focus is up high and we're ready to work and get back at it.
How do you feel just in terms of your production so far this season? How do you deal with what you've done so far?
I believe I'm getting a little better just on the plays and getting a little better on the little techniques and all, but still haven't proven.
What areas do you think you need to work on?
Reading where the ball going. I say I'm doing that a little better. It's just little things. Getting a nice tackle or fitting up and taking good angle pursuits.
Thank you.